The Ebonyi State Governor, David Umahi, on Tuesday declared his 2023 presidential ambition at the State House in Abuja. His declaration comes about 24 hours after former Governor of Lagos State, Bola Ahmed Tinubu, also indicated an interest in the race. Both men are members of the APC.
Hello. Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.